Let's talk about Cristiano Ronaldo's lifestyle in 2019, including his family, cars, education, net worth, and much, much more. So here we go with the introduction. Cristiano Ronaldo's height is 1.87 meter and his salary is 21 million euro as of 2018. And below you can read down the children of Cristiano Ronaldo. Ronaldo's full name is Cristiano Ronaldo dos Santos Aveiro. His nicknames are CR7 Cryboy, Ron Rony, the Sultan of the Stepover. Ronaldo was born on Feb 5 in 1985 and his current age is 34 years old. He was born in Portuguese hospital, his nationality is Portuguese and his occupation is footballer. Did you know Ronaldo has the most goals scored 7 in the FIFA Club World Cup? Let's talk about Cristiano Ronaldo's family. Mother. Oh yes, mother. Cristiano Ronaldo's mother's name is Maria Dolores de Santos Aveiro. She is very, very generous woman and smiling face woman. She is very, very lovable mom. That's why Ronaldo loves his mom too much. Cristiano Ronaldo's father's name was Jose Dennis Aveiro. Jose Aveiro was a very poor man and he was a worker as a peon in a school. But Ronaldo never feel this. That's why he loved his father too much. Cristiano Ronaldo's father is no more. He is dead right now. In this picture, you can watch Cristiano Ronaldo standing with his parents and posing for you, by the way. Rest in peace, Cristiano Ronaldo's father. We will miss you all. Let's talk about Cristiano Ronaldo's brother. Cristiano Ronaldo's brother's name is Hugo dos Santos Aveiro, who is older than CR7, more than 5 years old. In this picture, you can watch Ronaldo smiling with his family and posing for you. And in this picture, you can watch Cristiano Ronaldo showing his proud award with his brother. And they both are smiling too much. Let's talk about Cristiano Ronaldo's sister. Cristiano Ronaldo's sister names are Katia Aveiro and Elma dos Santos Aveiro, who both are older than Cristiano Ronaldo and they have their sober personality with it too. In this picture, you can watch Cristiano Ronaldo won the Golden Boot Award and he is posing for you with his brother and mom and his cute son. Here in this picture, you can watch Cristiano Ronaldo is smiling with his sister sitting on a sofa and posing for you. Cristiano Ronaldo's sisters are too much beautiful. Oh yes. Let's talk about Cristiano Ronaldo's life. I mean his wife. Cristiano Ronaldo's wife name is Georgina Rodríguez. And they both married in 2010. Cristiano Ronaldo have 4 children from his cute wife. And in this picture you can watch they are smiling and posing for you. Let's talk about Cristiano Ronaldo's son. Cristiano Ronaldo's son is Cristiano Ronaldo Jr. who was born in 2010. And his current age is 8 years old. He is the older son of Cristiano Ronaldo. And one day Cristiano Ronaldo Jr. would be a star like a Cristiano Ronaldo. In this picture you can watch Cristiano Ronaldo is shaking his hand with Lionel Messi. And they both are very, very happy right now. How are you, Uncle Lionel Messi? And here in this picture, both son and father are smiling here and posing for you, by the way, in a happy mood. Let's talk about Cristiano Ronaldo's net worth. Cristiano Ronaldo's net worth is $400 million. Oh yes, that is big, big money for me. Let's take a look on the Cristiano Ronaldo's house. Cristiano Ronaldo has several apartments, but two of them are very, very famous. And this apartment is located in Pozuelo de Alcaraz, which is connected to the Madrid city of the Spain. The house that Ronaldo owns is the real estate worth of $14 million in 2017. Cristiano Ronaldo is not alone in the wonderful village he lives in. Oh yes, what the Cristiano Ronaldo's apartment in Madrid. It's looking very, very beautiful. In this picture, you can watch Cristiano Ronaldo is going for a shopping, I think so, from his luxury car. I think so, Bugatti. In this picture, you can watch Cristiano Ronaldo's apartment's kitchen. It's looking very, very beautiful and luxury. And here in this picture, Cristiano Ronaldo is enjoying and taking a bath from the bathtub. Oh yes, he is very, very happy. In this picture, you can watch CR7 is posing for you from his apartment backyard, and he is very, very happy. In this picture, you can watch the satellite view of Cristiano Ronaldo's house in Madrid. Oh my god, this apartment is very, very awesome. The second apartment of Cristiano Ronaldo is located in New York in the Trump Tower building. Oh my god, you can watch the picture of Cristiano Ronaldo's house in New York City. Wow, this is looking very, very awesome. You can watch Cristiano Ronaldo's TV room here, and it's a guest house. By the way, it's a balcony, it's a kitchen, and lots of room there, bros. Wow, looking very, very awesome. You can watch the shower here, and Cristiano Ronaldo, you are exactly the lucky guy. Let's talk about Cristiano Ronaldo's private jet. Cristiano Ronaldo's private jet is Gulfstream G200 private jet, and its current price is 90 million euro. Oh my god, this is too much costly. In this picture, you can watch CR7 is very, very happy, and he is posing from the outside of his private jet. Oh my god, you can watch Cristiano Ronaldo's private jet. He is smiling with his wife from his private jet, and it's a crew of Cristiano Ronaldo's private jet. You can watch the interior of Cristiano Ronaldo's private jet. Wow, it's a really a wonderful private jet. Let's talk about Cristiano Ronaldo's cars. Here we go. First, Cristiano Ronaldo's like Bugatti Veyron, and its current price is $5.8 million. And you can watch in this picture, Cristiano Ronaldo is looking at dashing guy sitting on his Bugatti Veyron car. In this picture, you can watch Cristiano Ronaldo is posing with his Bugatti Veyron car from his apartment, and you can watch it's looking really a silver color, and you can watch the interior of this car. It's too much for me. I can't bear this. This is very wonderful car, and it's a really expensive car, you know. And Cristiano Ronaldo finally got this Bugatti Veyron car. Let's talk about Cristiano Ronaldo's other car, and it's a Lamborghini Aventador S, and its price is $4.8 million. Both son and dad are very, very happy, and they are posing for you with their Bugatti Aventador car. Oh wow, look at that beautiful car. It's two colors, black and white. Cristiano Ronaldo loves black, and you can watch from black car Cristiano Ronaldo is posing, and he is looking a dashing guy from his car. Oh wow, you can watch the interior of this car also. Let's talk about Cristiano Ronaldo's other car, and that is Rolls-Royce Phantom, and its current price is $9.5 million. Oh my god, it's too much price for me, guys. And here in this picture, you can watch Cristiano Ronaldo smiling and posing from his Rolls-Royce car, and you can watch the interior of Rolls-Royce car with it too. Let's talk about Cristiano Ronaldo's other car, and it's a Bentley Continental GT Speed, and its current price is 168,900 euros. Oh my god, it's too much price too. And you can watch Cristiano Ronaldo is happy and posing for you, by the way, from this car. And here you can watch the car outside and interior. So this is very, very beautiful and high speed car, and Cristiano Ronaldo is posing with this car in a dashing manner. Oh wow, so that's the end of the Cristiano Ronaldo's lifestyle. I think so. You love it too much, guys. Please tell me about your next video. What should be this? It should be a lifestyle or versus transformation of your favorite superstars. And if anybody, please comment on your superstar lifestyle video on your favorite personality. Please subscribe my channel for such more videos and share this video on social media and other platforms. Thanks for watching this video. I will match you next very soon. Have a great day and bye bye.